plastic container para ilipat itong slime dito para mas makahalo natin ng mas maigi yung mga sequence and yung designs. Yeah, very good princess. Ang galing. It's done. And then next is this sequence. Blue sparkly sequence. Mix lang natin. And then, you can put this cute tears, yellow, and
I think this is gonna put here.
Okay. The bow. Okay, sige na. Halo, halo. Making slime is so fun. Ating slime. Galing. Ah, sige pa.
Mom, you gonna try him?
I'll try. Ooh, slimy. Kaninang simpleng slime lang, guys. Tingnan nyo. Ubo naging blue sparkly slime na siya ngayon.
Wow! Let's do this.
No! Slime! Surprise siya sa loob. Hanapin natin yung surprise, guys.
So, I see that. I see. Blue.
Wow, wow, there's a bow.
Bow.
Bow, bow, bow.
See? Let's get.
Next, guys. Ito naman ang gagawin natin. Ready-made lovely fun slime kit. Color red, and yung my tears, and then sequence again, colorful sequences. So guys, at the same container, dahil nailagay na natin yung blue sa dati niyang lagayan, no? Ang ganda! After you guys, pwede na siyang ibalik dito sa kanyang original na container. Thank you.
lilac. Ito na po yung dalaw. Madam natin!